Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Middletown High School and Fowler Field. Let's get a round of applause for all your graduates. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is our deepest pleasure to introduce to you the graduates, the graduating class of 2013.
Good evening and welcome to the Middletown High School Class of 2013 commencement in beautiful Fowler Field. My name is Ann Hall, Director of Guidance and High School Operations. Good evening. Please rise for the presentation of the colors. I'd like to introduce to you Mario Morales, high school senior, to sing the national anthem. Mario?
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Please be seated. It is my pleasure tonight to introduce to you the Middletown Board of Education, President Linda Knapp, Vice President Andrew Warren, Board Member Paula Blumenau, Board Member Edwin Estrada, Board Member William Galvin, Board Member William Geiger, Board Member John Perino, and Board Member Rose Tobiasen. And now I would like to introduce to you the President of our Board of Education, Mrs. Linda Knapp.
Good evening. What a wonderful evening this is. It's been a long time since we've been able to have it outdoors here in the stadium. And it's a little warm, but otherwise I think this is just absolutely wonderful. The families can all come, we don't have to limit the number of tickets, and what a better place to graduate than out on this high school field. Good evening. As you know, my name is Linda Knapp, and I am now the president of the Middletown Board of Education. It is my honor to stand before you and congratulate you on this special achievement. Graduating from high school is an important step that you will always remember. Your graduation is also the start to the rest of your life. At this moment, your future can be anything that you want it to be, as long as you set your mind to it. You may have experienced some bumps in the road on the way to this day. Some may have just been little speed bumps, while some may have been what we would call huge potholes. But the fact that you are here today receiving this diploma is a testament to your perseverance, hard work, and dedication. These are traits that you will often depend on as long as there will be no shortage of bumps in the road, but it is how we react to those bumps that makes the difference. When you are facing these bumps, remember how hard you have worked to get where you are today, and don't give up. You all deserve a tremendous congratulations and a job well done. I believe I speak for everyone on the Board of Education and in this district when I tell you how proud we are of each and every one of you. Don't forget all the important people in your life that have helped you reach this milestone today. Take the time to look around, thank all of your loved ones, anyone who has influenced you and helped to mold you into the person that you have become. Take a moment and just take all of this in. This is your graduation. You have worked so hard to get here today. Enjoy it. I wish you all the success in your future and wherever life leads you. Congratulations and best of luck to every one of you. Mitty Pride.
Thank you, Mrs. Knapp. It's now my pleasure to introduce to you the Central Administration for the Middletown City School District, Dr. Kenneth Eastwood, Superintendent of Schools, Ms. Betsy McKeon, Assistant Superintendent for Administration, Mr. Richard Del Moro, Assistant Superintendent for Instruction, Mr. Thomas Scott, Superintendent of Building and Grounds, Mr. Michael Tuttle, Director of Technology, Ms. Chris Kerr, Coordinator of ESL and Bilingual Programs, and Dr. Linda Hatfield, Literacy Coordinator. It is also my pleasure to introduce to you the high school administrative staff. I, of course, am Ann Hall, Director of Guidance and Student Services and High School Operations. We also have Ms. Debbie Brand, Instructional Leader for the Humanities. Mr. Al Romano, Instructional Leader for STEM, Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. Ms. Terry Lynn Cohen, Instructional Leader of Special Education. Mr. John Gerace, House 2, Dean of Students. Mr. Dwayne Whitaker, House 3, Dean of Students. Mrs. Lauren Durr, House 4, Dean of Students. And out with security is Dr. Hans Siebold, House 1, Dean of Students. I also extend a warm welcome to all of our faculty and staff that are here today, and special mention of this year's honored teachers who will be naming the candidates this afternoon. Mr. Paul Braun, Mr. James Kelly, Mr. Christopher White, Ms. Courtney Guasp, Ms. Carrie Kelly, Mrs. Jamie Stevens, and Mrs. Jennifer Youngins. And now to introduce the class of 1963. Mr. Andrew Warren.
Good evening. There's something to be said for tradition. Graduation ceremonies are steeped in tradition. This particular one has been with us for about 20 years. Each year we take a moment to honor those who have come before us to say thank you. Specifically, graduates from 50 years ago, and in this case, 1963. If you look right over there, class of 2013. If you think about where you might be in 50 years, you realize that it's impossible. There are too many variables, and most of you are living in the moment. Not that that's a bad thing, It's just how life is most of the time. I have a few questions for the Golden Grads. Have you lived your dreams? How did your dreams evolve? Has your life been full? Have you given back? It's never too late. The class of 2013 could use your years of wisdom and the experiences unique to you. Don't miss the chance to pass on your knowledge and skills to others. It's never too late. Don't pass up the teachable moment. Class of 2013, I've reserved my congratulations to you. Many of you, may you use the knowledge that you have gained in the Middletown schools as a stepping stone to a future filled with hard work and a persistent dedication to learning. Enjoy what you do, and most of all, have fun. Never pass up the opportunity to learn from those who have done it before. The perfect example is the ones who we are thanking this evening, the class of 1963, the Golden Grads. Now I'd like you to pause for a moment and soak this in. Look around you. These are the times that you, as graduates, want to cherish and hold these memories with you for the rest of your lives. I'm sure that the Golden Grads can attest to that. So thank you, Golden Grads, and congratulations to the class of 2013.
Thank you, Mr. Warren. And now to present the Martin DeLugatz Award, Mr. William Galvin.
Thank you very much. It is my honor to present this award. Also with me is Ms. Paula Blumenau from the Board of Education. The Martin DeLugatz Award is awarded to a volunteer in the school district who is available almost 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. This particular woman that is winning the award has been volunteering in our schools for over 11 years. She probably has dealt with 95% of the seniors at some event. She has been a PTA president at Chorley, a PTA president at Mechanicstown, now Carter School, member of the Parents Club in the high school, and I think the sole runner of the PTA in Twin Towers Middle School. Mary Woodward has done phenomenal things. She's also been in charge of the concession stand for the swim team for the past 9 years. Parents like this come along once in a while, and that's why the Board of Education, we are very proud to hand this award to Miss Mary Woodward. If she would come to the stage, we will hand it to her. Class of 2013, please stand for Mrs. Woodward. Thank you. This is the Martin A. DeLugatz Award presented to Mary Woodward in appreciation of your volunteer efforts on behalf of the community and the students of the Enlarged City School District of Middletown, June 21st, 2013.
Congratulations, Mrs. Woodward. And now, in preparation for our senior commencement addresses, I'd like to welcome to the pulpit David Anzini and Trini Terrazas. Trini?
Hello. Ooh. So I have the speech that was accepted for me to read today, and then I have the one I'm actually going to read.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, Dr. Eastwood. It's the same thing. I still want to graduate. Good evening, parents, students, Board of Ed, good teachers, not so good teachers, and everyone else who got a ticket. As some of you may know, it was my job to write a speech for graduation. I'm not going to lie, I really had no clue what to talk about. I thought for a while about the possible topics. Me, Jason's internship, we all heard about it. The lip dub, thank you. Or Mr. Donahue and how everyone thinks he looks a little like Shrek. I gotta get through this. Well, after hours of thinking, mostly about me, I'm a little, you know, like that, I decided to refer to one of the greatest tools we the students have, Wikipedia. I looked and I searched and I browsed, but I didn't find much except a little tidbit on an animal called the wolfin, which is, as described by Wikipedia, an extremely rare hybrid born of the mating of a female bottlenose dolphin with the male false killer whale. Ladies and gentlemen, I think it's best if we don't ask how I got there. Anyway, I finally decided this speech thing, I said speech thing, I'm graduating, had to be done with two main points. First and foremost, as we all begin our lives outside of MHS, we must remember to accept the good with the bad. We as the students probably don't have nearly as much experience with this as our fine parents. I say fine because I still need mine to pay for college. But we will learn over time. Now, friends, peers, we need to accept that not everything is going to be handed to us so easily. Not everything is going to come to us so easily. It's going to be tough out there, but we need to learn to overcome our obstacles. Not everything is going to be handed to us. We need to learn to grab it for ourselves. With that said, I don't condone the legal activity of theft. Just want to make that clear. We need to build off of our failures. Isn't that why we're here today? If you failed a test, what did you do? You studied or sought help for next time. What about that game you fell or missed the ball? What did you do? You practiced and got better. I was always told to be better than good enough, but if I'm always winning, I won't understand what failure is, and I won't understand my own humility. I'll have a big head and no friends at the cost of being the best. So go out there, be the best you can be, fail, try again, and do better. Secondly, we the graduating seniors need to remember one more thing, the experience. That sounds a little creepy, let me explain. The greatest thing we have is our memory. What's yours going to be full of? All the great times you spent with your friends, or the Saturday night you decided to stay home on Twitter or Facebook? Well, I know what I'm going to remember, all the good times that outweigh the bad, my friends, track, the days I was with Mr. Donahue in class and got a joke in before he kicked me out, usually about him being Shrek. I'm not going to let a test grade I got in high school bring me down for the rest of my life. If Mr. Brinson decided to give me a D on that calculus final, I don't care. I'm not even going to remember in 80 years. Chances are I'll wake up tomorrow and forget I even took calculus. I was once told you shouldn't mold your life around negative thoughts and happenings, because what's that good for? You just end up being sad all the time. Now, we really hope everyone, not just the seniors, can understand what I'm saying. When we look back on these years, I hope we can remember all the good that came out of it. We got to be the senior class in the first ever Middletown Lip Dub. Now, whether you appreciate it or not, you can shove it in your child's face and say, "What did you guys do?" If your child comes back with an elaborate video that you suppose might be even slightly better, just turn your head and say, "Ain't nobody got time for that." In closing, I'd like to thank my parents, teachers, friends, and peers who have always been there for me. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be standing here today giving this speech. Each and every individual here has the potential to make a difference in the world around them. With intelligence, perseverance, creativity, willpower, and ambition, we can build a foundation that will lead us to our dreams. I know we aren't going to be the last graduating class here today, but we certainly left our mark on Middletown High School. We finally made it. Congratulations, senior class of 2013. You deserve it.
Four years ago, we entered the halls of Middletown High School. Just 4 years, but it honestly seemed worlds away from this moment. Looking around, I see faces I've seen for 6 hours a day, 5 days a week, for 120 weeks. Seems like a lot of time, right? Maybe even a little too much time? I thought so too. But when the last day of school came around, it was as if I stepped off a cliff I didn't even know was there. Just like that, from one day to the next, my high school career was over, and I realized that the comfort and safety I found within the walls here at MHS were giving way to what would be the new chapter in my life. Now, I'm not saying that our time here was perfect, or that by some miracle there was even one point in time when we all got along. However, the memories we've made here are forever, and the people we've made them with are each other. We've grown and changed significantly here together. Walking into school our freshman year, we were different. Most of us a little naive, some of us just plain unsure. But we are not those kids anymore. We've grown into the people we will be for the rest of our lives and have developed a confidence in each of our own personalities. We've become who we are because of the relationships we've developed, many of which were forged right here at Middletown High School. Personally, I can attest to meeting some amazing girls and even one or two awesome boys through my year here as a cheerleader. I've also had some crazy teachers I will never forget. It's a weird feeling to look around and realize the familiar faces surrounding us won't be there this coming September, that the teacher we want to visit won't be down the hall, and our friends won't be waiting for us after class. The future is a little scary without the familiarity of the past there cushioning the impact, but looking forward, we still have so much waiting for us. The next 4 years of our lives will not be the same as the past 4 years. They have the potential to be even better. We are prepared, despite our doubts, for what lies ahead. We take away with us lessons learned, one of the most important lessons being always take action within our lives. Teddy Roosevelt once said, in any moment of decision, the best thing you can do is the right thing, the next best thing is the wrong thing, and the worst you can do is nothing. We will make mistakes, probably many of them, and we will have failures, probably more than we'd like to admit. But that is okay, because we will also have amazing experience, just as we had here. Both good and bad memories are essential to our lives as we continue to grow and learn about the world around us. I know for a fact that we are capable of success, but only if we strive for it. We cannot expect success to chase us, so we must chase it. After this point, it's up to us to build our own futures into what we want them to be. Our teachers, families, and friends have done all they can for us. It's our responsibility now to take what they've given and continue on. Though it may seem that our time here at MHS has ended rather abruptly, I think all endings feel incomplete, probably because they are. One ending always leads to a new beginning, and we have a world of new beginnings ahead of us. Congratulations, Middletown High School 2013 graduates. We made it.
Now I bring to you Carrie Kelly and the senior class officers for the presentation of the class gift.
Good evening. It has been a real pleasure to work with this year's senior class, especially the senior class officers, Lena Perez, Karen Acevedo, Javar Parson, and Amora Daniels, as well as many others. This is a really, really special class to myself, and I'm really gonna miss all of you. This year, the class of 2013 has decided to commemorate their years in Middletown by truly celebrating their accomplishments, and they've done just that. This year, the class of 2013 has proudly displayed their accomplishments with the banners that you actually can see in the parking lot right now, which showcase each of their accomplishments in the colleges that they're attending, all because of their hard work at Middletown. So thank you to the class of 2013.
Thank you, Ms. Kelly. And now for a musical presentation, I Was Here, our senior chorus.
Thank you. and before too long,
maybe I'll compose symphonies, maybe I'll fight for world peace, 'cause I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. I wanna do something that matters, say something different, something that sets the whole world on.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, students, faculty, and staff, I bring to you our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Kenneth Eastwood.
Good evening. I'm just going to give a few seconds for everybody to get set because I've asked some folks to help me in my speech after I'm done with my remarks, which I think will be apropos. So here we are at graduation, June 2013. Each of our graduates have goals and ideas as to where they would like to be in 10 to 20 years from now. If we think about it, those years will be 2023 and 2033. Sounds like a long time away. But the irony is, once they get to that point, and maybe even some before that, are going to be contemplating retirement in the years 2055 and 2060, or through 2065. And actually, many people, because of how long you will all be living by that time, even later. What will it be like? Well, interesting, when I graduated from high school in 1969, a little bit of time ago, there were no laptop computers, no mobile devices, and many of us had touch-tone phones, which we thought at the time were high-tech devices. My goal at the time was to become an air traffic controller. While many also in my class, my teachers and guidance counselors, thought that I really should get into welding because I was a pretty good Healy arc welder at the time, a class that I took rather than hanging out in study hall. College? Yes. And then came the lottery for the war in Vietnam. I had lucky number 13. So I joined the Coast Guard. Life is going to throw you many curves. And it will oftentimes seem very unfair. But I promise you, and this comes from an individual with a lot of experience with being thrown curves, if you learn and leverage those curves, those curveballs in life, you will become a much stronger, smarter, and significantly more successful person as a result. Dave Hudgens, who was an author of a famous book for baseball players, wrote the book to help them figure out how to conquer the curveball in baseball, one of the hardest pitchers to hit. In that book, he instructs players that it's their job to be prepared and to be in a good position to hit the pitcher's mistakes and to take advantage of the weakness of that pitch. Then, of course, once you're in that position, you do have to swing at that same pitch. In other words, you do have to be ready in a position, and then when it comes, take a risk and go for it. The point here is you have to be ready. You have to be ready for the curveballs in life. Life is not always going to pitch you fastballs right down the middle. And when you get one of those curveballs, don't walk away from the plate. Get back up at bat and keep swinging. I'm sorry. Sometimes you might think it's going to be swimming. Failing at something does not make you a failure. And we have to understand that. The older you get, the more you're going to realize it. Failing at something does not make you a failure. Remember, let's go back to the baseball situation. In baseball, if you're successful 3 out of 10 times at bat, you're actually considered a superstar. As H.T. Leslie, a 19th century composer, said, "The game of life is not so much as holding a good hand as playing the poor hand well." My life has drastically differentiated from what I thought it was going to be when I was graduating from high school. And believe me, I have been thrown many curveballs in life. But interestingly enough, as I look back, many of those curveballs have positioned me in life where I am today. I am very lucky and lucky enough to be married to probably one of the most beautiful, intelligent women I consider in the world. I have 2 wonderful daughters who continue to make us laugh constantly. And I work in a school district that has absolutely the best and greatest students. This district also has parents who work hard at raising their kids and fully support their public schools. We have a staff that has stepped up to the plate and has met everything this state has thrown at them. And we also have a school district, interestingly enough, that as you graduate, you can brag about, because it is, in fact, one of the best in the country, and we have a lot of validation to prove that. Yes, I am in a better place because of those curveballs, and you could and will be as well. Your dreams and goals and friendships can be accomplished, but the vast majority of them will never change or will change over the next 20 to 30 years. Those changes will not and cannot keep you from reaching anything that you still put out in front of you as a goal. As you go on, remember all the times you had together. And as your lives change, come whatever, you will still be friends forever. Kind of help you that sink in right now, I've asked some of your friends and colleagues from the class of 2013, some teachers as well, to put this all into music. We'll sit down. You ready?
Thank you. talked all night about the rest of our lives, where we're gonna be when we turn 25. I keep thinking that we'll never change. Keep on thinking that we'll never be the same. When we leave it here, we won't be coming back. When we're hanging out, we're on a different track. And if you got something that you need to say, you better say it right now, cause you don't have another day.
Just remember, class of 2013, you are all friends, and you are one of the best graduating classes of Middletown City Schools. Congratulations.
Just want to make mention that that's also our very first, very, very first Middletown High School Orchestra this year. And now, in recognition of our military graduates, I'd like to introduce to you our board member, Mr. John Perino.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Hall. A number of the class of 2013 have elected to join the military. And we would all like to recognize these individuals this evening. We are all extremely proud of them. In a short time, we will be celebrating the July 4th Independence Day. Because of people like this and because of these people, we will remain independent and strong. When I call your names, will you please stand up and be recognized? And believe me, this is a particular honor for me since I graduated from Middletown High School, since I served in the military, and since I'm a 47-year member of the American Legion. So these people we should honor. And please, if I mispronounce your names, I'm not doing that intentionally. Daquan Burley, please stand. Janae Brown. Marilyn Camacho. Damian Colon. Jeffrey Cortez. Christopher Cruz. Robert Ferguson. Arthur Gagley. Devin Gillison. Natalia Guerrero. Christian Irizarry Ponce. Raquel Martinez. Sienna Mazzella. Samantha Migliori. Najee Mintze. David Munoz. Sean Nugent. Ifilo Wapo Ore Arawu. Zachary Ortega. Juan Ortiz. Jose Rivera. Jordan Ruiz. Lene Rutland. Sandra Torres Guevara. Nasheen Williams. We wish you all the best of luck and Godspeed. Thank you.
Now for the certification of the graduates, Dr. Kenneth Eastwood.
Mr. Del Moro, have all the students present met all the New York State Education Department requirements for graduation?
Yes, they have.
Then by the power invested in me, by the New York State Board of Regents, I hereby declare all of the students present duly certified to receive the Middletown High School diploma. Congratulations.
Honor grad Jorge Luis Acevedo. Honor grad David Joseph Anzini Jr. Honor grad Joanna Bermudez. Honor grad Priya Chalana. Honor grad Caitlin Elise Coviello. Honor grad Alundra Danin Twari. Honor grad Michelle Elise Galvin. Honor grad Alexa Guerrero. Honor grad Ahmad Hassan. Honor grad Veronica Jackamek. Honor grad Marie Lorraine Johnson. Honor grad Marcrista Angelique Jones. Honor grad Alexis Michelle Lima. Honor grad Isabel Maria Noboa. Honor grad Lena Melanie Perez. Honor grad Sarah Natalia Restrepo Cortez. Honor grad Allison Rose Shuko. Honor grad Andrew Harry Seddon. Honor grad Brian Jeffrey Spazuko. Honor grad Trini Alves Terezas. Honor grad Carly Marie Thomas. Honor grad Samantha Emily Woodward.
Eliza Maurice Acevedo. Karen Brenda Acevedo. Jaleesa Carme Acton. Amber Lasha Adams. Antoinette Afool. Angela Marie Anzini. Delina Trustine Augustine. Daisy Alejandra Avalos. Rana Awadala. Natalie Badillo. Samantha Taylor Bagata. Brittany Bailey. Kirsten Brianna Barber. Zahida Barales Linares. Janet Marie Beam. Tiffany Ashley Benesidigio. Anna Catherine Blon. Sasha Bragg. Brianna Louise Briel. Diasia Chate Brooks. Janae Augustine Brown. Caitlin Marie Brown. Ashley Lynn Cabe. Paulina Cabrera Ramos. Ashley Nadine Cadiz. Marilyn Janice Camacho. Tanahire Campos. Alyssa Maria Teresa Panizio. Sage Elise Caraballo Bobea. Bridget Carrasco. Megan Brianna Carson. Priscilla Marie Castro. Leslie Guadalupe Chavez. Brittany Ann Corey. Jessica Marie Christopher. Tashima Aimika Clark. Natasha Kleinman. Maria Conchita Corona. Connor Castillo. Lauren Taylor Daigle. Amora Milan Daniels. Tierra Elaine Davis. Alexis Davis. McKenna Davis Benoit.
I'm going to give it to you.
Yeah, give it to me.
Hannah Elizabeth Delaney. Morgan Sergey DeLue. Brittany Naomi De Silva. Leo Mary Diaz. Julia Jean Dietrich. Okay, Shavri Alina Audrey Donovan. Sasha Lise Dwart. Daniela Duque. Anna Jean Eason. Ariana Elisa Edge. Trisha Effam. Megan Renee Erickson. Maria Fernanda Escobar. Clarissa Maria Espinoza. Michaela Alexandra Essage. Amber Rose Falto. Courtney Fadina. Falake Fernandez.
Jaysha Angel.
Jaysha Angela Figueroa. Itzel Flores. Dejanay Floyd. Tatiana Rose Franco.
All right, Jamie, you're up. Jamie, go switch. Hold this, keep it more.
Yeah. Nicole Amber Garlinghouse. Sandra Luz Garrido. Gabriella Amani Whitney Gillespie. Samantha Apollonia Giordano. Jessica Dominique Glickman. Monica Godinez. Christina Jalisa Gonzalez. Thara Angie Gordette. Natifa Jamila Green. Natalia Guerrero Molina. Sharon Alundra Guevara. Amanda Lee Hammond. Kiana Hepson. Bethany Olivia Hernandez. Ashley Taylor House. Brittany Michaela House. Oni Ike. Angelique Innocent.
I forgot. Like Elijah.
Anaiso Javier. Neji Early Jean Claude. Janila Diana Joseph. Nomana Kanwal. Morgan Lynn Knapp. Robin Michelle Kuhn. Shannon Yvette Kurtz. Brooke Elizabeth Larson. Ashley Lavador. Kathleen Teresa LaMontanaro. Stephanie Lee. Chantel LeBron. Tynese Lester. Jasmine India Lewis. Jocelyn Madeline Loha. Alexandra Lopez. Jenna Gabrielle Lopez. Alicia Eve Mangano. Edith Lee Mann. Rami Oksana Mart. Raquel Martinez. Sabrina Macien. Ashley Lynn McEwen. Carrie Marie McMahon. Marsha Mendoza. Laura Marie Mises. Samantha Elaine Migliori. Miranda Dawn Mirabal. Caitlin Miranda. Sandra Montoya Gonzalez. Frances Morrell. Destiny Renee Shaw Murray. Guadalupe Naranjo. Jacqueline Nascimento. Imani Aaliyah Neville. Morgan Alexandria Nichols. Janilla Beatrice Nunez.
Christine Agoye. Angel Almeida. Tiffany Lynn Olmo. Cassandra Marie Oquendo. Catherine Kayara Janaya Ortiz. Crystal Rose Ortiz. Zatia Ortiz. Teresia Osi. Angelica Ponce. Nicole Prado Espinosa. Adrian Elizabeth Prosha. Jocelyn Haiti Quinones. Mariela Ramos Rodriguez. Brianna Imani Randolph. Kaya Monet Red Williams. Adriana Reyes Cortez. Tanya Reyes. Nicole Francis Riggs. Marisol Rivera Santiago. Kiana Marie Rodriguez. Melody Ann Rodriguez. Karina Rosas Ramos. Giuseppina Nicola Rotundo. Ayana Viola Ruiz. Crystal Yvette Russell. Lene Rutland. Cassandra Maya Saintville. Anisha Samuel. Jasmine Sanchez. Jericho Adriana Sanchez. Lorena Lisette Sanchez. Adriana Margarita Santiago. Janie Marie Santiago. Elise Morgan Scott. Destiny May Shipman. Nirmala Singh. Sandra Esmeralda Soriano. Krista Cheyenne Spence.
Sarah Jane Storms. Tara Cerase. Shannon Nicole Sutton. Jomedelis Tavares. Alexis Brianna Taylor. Jontel Nicole Taylor. Leah Rosalie Thompson. Annabelle Toriano Avila. Estefania Ruby Toriano. Sandra Selena Torres. Brittany Ann Valera. Norca Melissa Veliz. Maybelline Ventura. Jasmine Walker. Tia Monique Walker. Sarah Olivia White. Alexa Marie Whiteman. Janet May Williams. Alexa Lee Winner. Naliz Esmeralda Witcher. Sinclair Simone Witherspoon. Adriana Isabel Zunio Cajamarca. Kristen Marie Zoutman.
Marco Antonio Acevedo. Joshua Lionel Adams.
You're welcome, Lionel.
Eric Aguilar. Miguel Aguirre Ramirez. Michael James Aloisa.
Aloisa.
Nicholas James Alvarez. Jason Stephen Avila. Nuruddin Awadalla. Alpha Ba. Brett Barber. Oh. Manuel Barrera. Dejan Marcus Baskerville. Stuart Damian Benitez. Ludwig Alberto Braceno. Diamante Brown. Brian Bruno. Ashawn Nikolai Bryan. Savion Bryan. Daniel Ryan Bubb. Daquan Burley. Shakoy Jamel Burton. Jamal Bynum. Justin Bynum. Nicholas Alberto Campos. Jack Candela. Nick Canizo. Kasim Carruthers. Timothy Carver. Michael Angel Castillo. Ariel David Chazapanta. Grant Christopher Chenoweth. Tavar Christian. Connor Joseph Christner. Brandon Howard Chung. Ian Clark Jr. C.J. Clark. Stephen Michael Clemmer. John Zachary Kogan. Damian Cologne. Edgar Corona. Jeffrey J. Cortez Soto. Chris Cruz. Jason Derek Darby. Oh, Jose Davila. Jamil Daquan Davis. Brian De Las Salas. Diego De La Luz. Justin Tyler Diana. Jacob Diaz. Austin Riley Delaniardo. Victor Manuel Disla. Gary Nathan Dominic. Jason Anthony Dernberger. Michael Richard Dutton. Cameron James Fednina. Robert Ferguson. Jimmy Israel Fernandez. Wallace Franklin Fisher. Joshua Gabriel Fitzgerald. Yes! Gregory Thomas Fitzsimmons. Ulysses Fuentes.
Anthony Garcia. Arthur Leo Gigli. Daniel John Genender. Eloyne Gonzalez. Jesus Gonzalez. Nicholas Xavier Gonzalez. Khalil LaVon Goodrich. Malik Grandison. Trayvon Omari Griffin Hudson. Jose Hernandez Grande. Ivan Ojeda Hernandez. Andres Felipe Herrera Gomez. Ezel Dior Howard. Cody Robert Hunt. Stephen Robert Ionello. Carlos Ibarra Munoz. Bryce Alexander Imhos. Louis Joseph Ingracia III. Kyle Jeske. Jesus Alejandro Jimenez. Christopher William Johnson. Patrick Dion Joyner. Eric Ryan Knopf. Nicholas Charles Klupax. Christian Michael Lancelot. Nicholas Patrick Levine. Samuel Aaron Levin. Marcos Lopez. Max Lopez. Sergio Lopez. Andrew William Mahoney. David Guadalupe Martinez. Eduardo Martinez. Misael Benjamin Martinez. Raul Martinez. Joshua Melendez. Mark Melendez. Eleazar Mendoza. Timothy Edward Mergenthaler. Anthony Douglas Miller. Najee Carmick Mincy. Mario Angel Morales. Patrick James Murray. Stephen Michael Nieves. Sean Patrick Nugent. Elvis Nunez. Jeffrey Alexander Nunez. Ronaldo Nunez. Lionel Alexander Okendo. Ife Ore Arawu. Benjamin Omar Oria Jr. Zachary Eddie Ortega. Alex Ortiz. Cesar Ortiz. Robert John Ortiz Jr. Jermaine Alberto Otero. Orion Outley. Brian Joseph Pazione. Neftali Israel Paez. Damian Joseph DJ Palio II. Justin Anthony Parks. Javar Alex Parson. Anthony Aaron Paul Jr. Vincenzo Rafael Pepe. Robert Perez. Khalid Akil Peterson. Kijana Vare Peterson. Everett Lamont Phillips Jr. Gamaliel Jacinto Phillips. Mario Pichardo. Jonathan Pierre. Royce Christopher Pilkington. Omari Noel Powerful. Brandon Eric Vaughn Purrier.
Albert Ramos. Emmanuel Ramos. Gerardo Ramos Morales. Jose Rivera. Keon Dewan Rochelle. Dane Lewis Rodriguez. Ivan Rodriguez the third. Juan Rodriguez. Marcus Rodriguez. Nicholas Edwin Rodriguez. Ronnie Rosario.
Daniel Rose. Marcus Rucker Jr. Jordan Nelson Ruiz. Dustin Robert Ryder. Rashid St. Serene. Joseph Anthony Samarco. Santos Lopez Sanchez. Alvin Santiago Jr. Rayvon Malik Santiago. Dominic Scarsavava.
Dominic! Woo! I love you!
Brandon Alexander Schwartz. James Schubach Jr. Jason Philip Sigmund. Elijah Simmons. Brandon Singh. Shamar Malik Soter. Joshua Stevens. Brandon Toledo. Shamari Christopher Torrance. Carlos Torres. Jesus Trujillo. Adrian Tucker. Zachary Tyler Telp. Nicholas Turco. Richard Vance Thomas Turner. Daryl Devontae Underwood. Elijah Jarrell Underwood. Halbert Urrutia. Abraham Valentin. Brandon Vega. Alfredo Velasquez. Damian Alexander Velez. Angel Lewis Valerini. Timothy Robert Wade II. Mario James Wallace. The Christopher Robert Warren. Nigel Watson. Nicholas Michael Weimer. Joseph Wheeler. Daniel Anthony Whiteman. Damon Jihad Williams. Nasheem Williams. Quintel Marquez Williams. Steven Linnell Young.
All right, graduates, it's time, as graduates and alumni, to move those tassels. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the class of 2013. Thank you, parents and relatives. Good luck.